training and preparation that you can time those kicks from out of distance?
To be honest, no. But like, you know, we know he's tall and he goes back. So we did a combination going forward and punching. So, I mean, that's what I tried to do, so it worked.
On Wednesday in the fighter meeting, you said you expected this type of performance. How good does it feel to not only say you expected, but to deliver it and have a finish like this?
Well, it's like a dream come true, man. Like, I just came back 2 years ago and I'm here standing, brought some knockouts. I mean, I'm the happiest man today.
UFC baby, you don't get much better. Congratulations, my friend. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for the Red Fox. You know how that's cool.
I'm just calling the Red Fox.
Wow, what an unbelievable performance from Yanal Ashmoose, the Red Fox. Quality nickname. Listen, I don't think any of us saw that coming. Both guys making debut. That's an explosive finish, Tom.
Well, the Red Fox came.